Cervical cancer is the third most common cancer in women. It is also one of the most preventable kinds of cancer. Regular pelvic exams with pap smears can detect abnormal cells before they become cancer. Vaccination against HPV can prevent abnormal cells from developing in the first place. The recent healthcare reform law covers well women visits and cervical cancer screening. If cost is an issue, there are several organizations which offer free or low-cost pap smears. Most women under 65 should get a pap smear at least every 3 years and a well woman visit every year, although your doctor may tell you to get checked more frequently. Human papillomavirus, HPV, is a virus that can cause genital warts. It is the most common sexually transmitted disease. There are nearly 100 different types of HPV, but only a few are known to cause cervical cancer. Although most women who are infected do not get cancer, almost all cases of cervical cancer are caused by HPV. By preventing HPV infection now, you can protect yourself and your daughters against cervical cancer later in life. There are two vaccines. Both the Cervarix and the Gardasil vaccine protect against the types of HPV that cause cancer. Gardasil also protects against the types of virus that cause genital warts. Men are at risk from HPV as well, so boys should also get vaccinated. HPV can cause genital warts, penile cancer, and anal cancer in men. Even if men have no symptoms, they can also pass HPV to their partner. The vaccine works best if it is given before a person becomes sexually active. This is so the immune system has time to build up resistance to the virus. The FDA now recommends that all teens and young adults, both men and women, should get the vaccine. If you are unsure whether you or your child should get the vaccine, ask your doctor. Please subscribe to our channel and give this video thumbs up. Share this video with your friends on Facebook and Twitter. Thanks for watching.